Have you seen this on India?
Look at this ladder. This ladder has come from Asman.
Asma, where are you? Come here quickly. Asma!
What happened? Why are you so upset?
Wait, you will be upset too. Let her come. Asma!
Yes, Dad, what's the matter?
What is it? You had applied to join defense?
What? How could you even think about it?
She had appeared for the exam and this is her appointment letter.
Asma, is it true? You had gone so far even without informing us.
Me to pursue my dream. I had always wanted to serve my country.
There are many other ways to serve your country. Go for IAS, IPS and serve your country.
But Dad, I want to become a frontline warrior. I'm passionate about the zeal, attitude, uniform and the
mirror. Asma, please understand. You are all we have. How can we allow you to face death every day?
If I were a boy, would you say the same? You would be proud of me, right? It's just because I'm a girl, you are not ready to send me?
Yes, you are right. Defense is not for girls. And I will never send you. We are looking for you and you will get married as soon as possible.
Hey darlings, are you really going for this tough training?
David, yeah, they will run away in 3 days.
No, they already run away in 2 days. Challenge?
Look at them, who do they think is surviving if they behave like this? I'm also nervous,
I'm also doubtful that they won't let us survive here.
No, I won't do it. I'm fighting with it in my home also. Why can't We can't be the frontline warriors. If we quit, they will win. I've been trying in my last day. I want to break this challenge. Yes, you are right.
का पता जीत का पता।